The Little Girl and the Bee, a short moral story. Once upon a time, there was a bee who lived in a hive with all of her sisters. One day, the bee was out collecting nectar when she came across a little girl who was crying. "What's wrong?" asked the bee. "I'm lost," said the little girl. "I can't find my way home." The bee decided to help the little girl find her way home. She flew all around the forest looking for her house. The little girl was so happy to be home and she thanked the bee for helping her. Moral: we should help others whenever we get a chance. Thanks for watching.